Oh, right. Now it's time to restore Rapunzel's room. That is so way beyond pretty. Let's go with those. Oh, those poor little birdies.
That's just perfect.
Aww.
It's just music box is just as that's just perfect. Please help me create a mask for the masquerade ball.
Goodness, the mask is brilliant.
Appear here. Click with the magic wand to see all of the mask designs.
Oh, sorry, my hand got numb. I don't understand why my hand is getting so numb, but hey, it happens. Awesome.
Huh?
Sapphire again. Oh yeah, that's right, because I already found the topaz. Duh. Oh yeah, the dining room hall again. I just feel so sorry for it.
Thank you.
Aw, that looks like a bunch of seashells on the wall. Cute. That swan door.
Let's make this rug beautiful again.
Oh my.
The rug designs appear here for you now.
Yuck.
Castle.
Ooh, yeah.
Now let's add some decorations. Click on the arrow buttons to see all of the decorations.
If you're wondering why I'm putting oranges on it, it's a funny thing, really.
A crown gem. Click on the gem to collect. Nice work. You've restored it. Let's search the castle until we find all the gems. It's the only...
What's out here? Oh my. The garden. Love that rainbow.
What a magnificent view. Let's fill this planter.
Oh, the flowers.
Let's make six flowers of lily, bellflower, rose. Very nice. These are flower decorations. Click on the arrow buttons to see all of the two.
So we did it. We got all the gems, people.
You did it.
Oh, it's my birthstone. We did it!
I'm so glad you found it. That's the last of Prince Devon's crown gems. Now we go to Garden Maze and rescue Prince Devon. Click on the map to close it.
Oh yeah, watch it, people. This part is really hard. Yeah, because the maze is really hard, and sometimes you just can't. And of course, I know my way around the maze.
Goggle is using this to block our way. And one of the magic paintballs tools. Great job.
What a beautiful tree. How do you like that?
It worked. Prince Devon, we found you.
Whew.
You did it. That's right.
That was easy.
Help me dress up for the masquerade ball. This is magnificent. Thank you. This is magnificent. Thank you.
People of the kingdom, please meet our new friend.
The one who helped me free the castle and Prince Devon from Goggle's spell. To show our thanks for all that you've done, Prince Devon and I have made you something very special. A magical memory scrapbook.
Oh, that's beautiful.
Click on the arrow buttons to see all of the screens in your scrapbook. Click on the print button to print it out. Click on the dot to leave.
Well, we did it.
And everyone lived happily ever after. The end.
Well, LB, we did it. What a deja vu end, huh, people? People, that's the end for this game. See you in the next Barbie game next time.